सरस्वत्यै नमः शारदे जयहंसवाहिनी जयति वीणावादिनी शारदे जयहंसवाहिनी जयति वीणावादिनी जय सरस्वती ज्ञानदायिनी जय सरस्वती ज्ञानदायिनी कमलहास विलासिनी शारदे जय हंसवाहिनी जयति वीणा वादिनी रिद्धि सिद्धि विवेकदायिनी कुमति शूल विनाशिनी रिद्धि सिद्धि विवेकदायिनी कुमति शूल जय हंस वाहिनी जयति वीणा वादिनी जयति वीणा वादिनी जयति वीणा वादिनी
म्यूजिक इज everywhere. In fact, life is music. And I'm most certain that this conference is going to end on this very note that music is everywhere. If you look around, nature is an orchestra. There's a very beautiful quotation by Lord Byron that explains it all. There's music in a sighing reed. There's music in a gushing rill. There's music in all things. Music is inside us. The heart beats in rhythm. We walk in rhythm. We talk in a particular pitch, like I'm right now talking in a middle pitch. Somebody might talk in a low pitch. Somebody might talk in a little higher pitch. Yeah? And we hear sounds. Our conversation has a flow of a song or is poetical in nature. Take the example of a piano. That's a very beautiful thought I'd like to share here. A piano has both the white and the black keys. If life is a piano, white and black keys denote joy and sorrow. And any beautiful music composition has to have a combination of both these black and white keys. White keys, let alone, or black keys together, would seldom make a composition that beautiful than the combination of these. Yeah. Now we'll be presenting a track which is a fusion of a tumri, of an Indian classical tumri music, and mixed with a couple of sounds that you might enjoy. So we'll begin with our performance from this very track, which we've named The Longing.
Thank you.
Thank you. One crazy jam session and we came out with this new track, self-titled track, that is Secret Weapon, based on Raga Bhairavi. It's anything but an Indian classical composition. It's a fusion of Arabic, rock, pop, and folk fusion styles of music. Here we present it before you and hope you'll enjoy it.
Of the leads to some unknown direction.